Guys, we're going to the zoo, right, Brayden?
Yeah.
We're gonna see, what are we gonna go see? The animals.
Animals.
Yes, we're gonna go see the animals real quick, and then we're gonna see the zoo lights, right? We're going to zoo lights? Yes?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. So if you live in the San Antonio area, I've heard a bunch of good things about it. We're about to go check it out for ourselves. This will be our first time going to the San Antonio zoo lights. So we'll show you guys while we're there, and we'll give you our review afterwards. But right now we're about to go get a quick snack because we're not gonna eat till after we go leave the zoo. So we're gonna eat a quick snack and then head to the zoo. Say, zoo. See you later.
Come back there.
Guys, we are here at Zoo Lights. Look at the dinosaur, Brayden.
They got dinosaurs here at the zoo too. Oh. Yeah, my goodness.
Go, Brayden.
Over here, Gregory, look over here.
Go, Brayden. Go touch him. Go touch him. Don't be scared. Go, 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 go.
Here. Hold my hand.
Gregory, let me see. Say cheese.
Yeah, do this on it.
Take a picture.
I'm gonna hold him. Don't touch him. Hold on.
Look at this bear. Scratching himself, yep. Brayden wants to be a butterfly, guys.
Right,
open up your arms. Say cheese. Okay.
Yeah, he got one wing.
Oh, right there. Say cheese. Okay. Guys, going into a globe. Packed like sardines in here. They have to wait to go into the globe. Oh, fancy. Hold on. Look at these guys. Go get on, Gregory. Say cheese. Baby, it's a giraffe. Look at that thing. Oh yeah, mama's favorite animal right here. Look at that. Go off.
Dinky,
dinky,
dinky, dinky, dinky.
Yeah.
To play with and enjoy.
Hey.
I want it hippopotamus for Christmas.
For Christmas.
Doesn't matter to you.
I want to see the giraffes. But of course, they're going to be sleeping. pick one. Go pick one gift. Only one. Pick one. You want that one? Here, put it in there. Right there. Awesome. Are you scared? Eat him, sir. Eat him, dinosaur.
Here you go. Eat him.
Get him, get him. Get him. No. You gonna be good?
No.
No. Guys, we didn't just leave the zoo. We just left Mama Margie's. But we had a good time. Did you have a good time at the zoo, Brayden?
No. Yeah.
Did you like seeing the animals?
Yeah.
And the lights?
Life.
They were pretty, right?
Yeah.
So we had fun. Overall, we gave it what? Like a 6 or a 7?
Yeah, I'm probably a 6. 6 is a better.
Yeah, I wish there was more lights and a little bit more stuff to do, but it was free for us, at least. It was free and it was fun, so.
That's the good thing. That's what made it.
Yeah, it was fun and we were with family, so that was good. So, until we'll be back tomorrow.